Twitter invests in developing a decentralized social networking standard. Twitter head Jack Dorsey reports on Twitter. Twitter is funding a small independent team of up to 5 open-source architects, engineers, and designers to develop an open and decentralized standard for social media. The goal is for Twitter to ultimately be a client of this standard, spoken in the message. The future is being built today. Stay with us. The news release partner Stex.com.